rolls back into town with lots of new stories.
People all over the world, join in, start a love tree, people all over the world, join in, start a love train,
let's go!
All aboard, brand new Driver Dan Story Train, today at 6 on CBeebies.
There's a man on the moon, you can count on him. He's getting lunar and his name is Jim. Lunar Jim,
let's get lunar!
Lunar Jim,
let's blast off!
Rover and Ted are by Jim's side. There's adventure ahead and a lunarific ride.
The ball here, Rover. Whoa, that's lunarific.
Hi, Jim. Hi, Rover. Have you seen my... Oh, there it is. You found my moon. I've been looking for it everywhere.
Your moon? I thought it was a ball.
I need it for show and tell at the Lunar Academy. I'm showing my class why we have day and night. Do you want to see?
Yes.
Pixel, dim the lights, please. Let's say this lamp is our sun, and this ball is our moon.
Moon, sun. OK, I'm with you so far.
Now, our moon is always turning, like this. Let's say this dot is where we are on the moon.
I see. That's Moona Luna.
So when the sun is shining on us, is it daytime or nighttime?
Daytime.
Yes, but when our moon turns, like this, and the sun isn't shining on us anymore... What do you think it would be?
No sun, so it would be dark. Rover thinks it's nighttime.
That's right, Jim. So when it's nighttime here in Moona Luna, it's daytime on the other side of the moon.
And when it's nighttime on the other side of the moon, it's daytime here, right?
Exactly! It's always daytime somewhere on the moon.
Hi, Jim. Ripple here. Could you come to Mission Control, please?
OK, Ripple. We're on our way. Sorry, boy. We'll have to play Moonball later.
We've got a problem in Sector 17. This solar panel is supposed to close up at night to keep out the dust, but it hasn't been closing. I think the hinges must be rusty. Jim, could you lead a mission to oil the hinges?
Of course. Unless... Maybe Sky would like to be in charge this time.
Me? Lead a mission?
Absolutely. Of course, Ted and I will come too. But I think you've earned a chance to be in command.
That's cosmic. Thanks.
Here, you can use my oil injector. But I need to use it later. Eco's out collecting plants and I promised I'd oil his equipment. So make sure you bring it back, OK?
I promise. All right, team. Everyone ready?
Ready when you are, Commander!
Whoa. Well, Rover, you heard the mission, Commander. We've got a solar panel to fix. Let's get Luna! A solar panel is a long way away, so we'd better take the lifter.
Hey, wait for me.
Hop on, Ted.
Jim, can you carry the oil injector?
Of course, Sky.
Ready?
Ready, Commander Sky. Lead the way.
Whoa! No! Are we there yet?
Not yet. The panel's all the way on the other side of the moon. There it is. These panels stay open all day. Then, at night, when the sun goes down, they close up. like a flower closes its petals.
Only Ripple says they won't close, so we better oil these hinges. There. Now we just have to wait and make sure the panels close when the sun goes down.
We won't have long to wait. Look. There goes the sun.
And look, the solar panels are closing. Oh no, the oil injector. I left it on the panel.
Have no fear. Technical equipment device Ted to the rescue. I've got it. Oh. Harry, I'm stuck. Get me out of here.
It's shut tight. It won't budge.
But the oil injector's in there. I promised Ripple I'd bring it back.
Forget about the oil injector. What about me?
Try to stay calm, Ted.
I am extremely calm.
We aren't strong enough to open the panels by ourselves. We need something more powerful.
Good idea, Rover. The lifter.
Perhaps we can use that to open the panels.
Let's try it. I'll try to grab the panel and get you out of there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's not working. The whole panel's lifting up.
Whoa, put me down. I'm getting seasick.
Sorry, Ted. I think we'll have to try something else.
And hurry. I'm squished like a solar panel sardine in here.
These panels are too strong for us to open. Somehow we have to get them to open up on their own.
But how? The panels only open when there's light on them.
Jim, could you please turn those headlights off? They're so bright I can't see a thing.
Wait a minute. Maybe the headlights will make the panels open. I suppose not. Maybe Ripple can help us.
Ripple, come in, please.
Hello, Jim.
The solar panels are supposed to open up when there's light, right?
Yes, but not just any light. It has to be sunlight.
Oh, sunlight. Over and out.
Well, am I going to get out of here soon?
Ted, Ripple says the panels need sunlight to open, but the sun has set. It won't be back till morning.
Morning? But we need the sun now. Where did it go?
Well, it's shining on the other side of the moon right now.
That's right, Rover. Just like Sky showed us earlier. Because the sun is making it daytime there.
Oh, I wish I was where it's daytime. Then I could get out of here.
He's right. If we were somewhere where it's daytime, the sunshine would open the solar panel.
And like you said earlier, it's always daytime somewhere on the moon, so...
Ripple, come in, please.
Hi, Sky. What's wrong?
Is the sun still shining at Moona Luna?
Yes, it is. It won't set for another hour or so.
Perfect. Over and out.
We can use the lifter to fly the solar panel back to daylight at Moona Luna. Come on, Rover.
Please hurry! I'm twisted up like a plutonium pretzel! The feeling's seasick!
Easy does it!
Ah! Finally! Dry land!
We're just in time! There's still enough sun to open it!
It worked!
I'm out! Ow! I'm all stiff and creaky. A little of this oil will help.
Well, looks like the oil injector is okay too.
Of course it is. After all, I was guarding it.
Sorry we're so late bringing the oil injector back, Ripple. I forgot it on the solar panel.
Oh, that's all right, Sky. We all forget things sometimes.
Congratulations, Mission Commander Sky. You've got the job done.
Speaking of jobs, I'm off to the Ecodome to oil Eco's equipment.
Ripple?
Yes?
Did you forget something?
Oops.